हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सी सम इंट्रोडक्टरी बेस्ड प्रॉब्लम्स और यू कैन से कंसेप्ट बेस्ड प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू सेट थ्योरी। सी दीज थ्री प्रॉब्लम्स, दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम नंबर वन, प्रॉब्लम नंबर टू, प्रॉब्लम नंबर थ्री। यू हैव टू राइट the following sets in roster form how we will write these sets in roster form? As we know that in roster form, we have to write all these elements. See the first problem, set of natural numbers between 10 and 9. Suppose this set is A. Natural numbers between 10 and 9 means 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. We should not write 10 and 19. Now, see the problem number 2. Set of prime numbers less than 12. Suppose this set is B. Prime numbers. First prime number is 2, then 3, 5, 7, 9, 9 is not prime number, 11. These are the prime numbers less than 12. Now, my dear, we will see the question number 3, set of letters in the word Allahabad. Suppose this set is C, Allahabad, means here we have to write A, L, again L. We should not write second time L. Now, same condition for this A. We should not write A again. We should write A, L, H, V, and finally T. So A is the element of set C, then L, H, B, D. This is the set C solution of the problem number 3. We take another problem, that is problem number 4. Suppose there is a set A like this, X, such that X belongs to N. N means natural number, and this X lies between 10 and 14. This statement, this set is represented here in the set builder form. We have to convert this set builder form into roster form. How we will write A? We have to write all the elements between 10 and 14, that is 11, 12 and 13. These are the few examples related to roster forms. Now, we will see another type of problems related set. write the following sets in set builder form. Set builder form. See the type 1 problem. Suppose A is a set 11, 13, then 17, 19, 23 and 29. Think, in set builder form, you have to write only the property of this set. You have to mention the property of this set belonging to the these elements. So, see 11 is a prime number, 13 is prime number, 17 prime number. Similarly, 19, 23 and 29 are all prime numbers. So, how we will convert this roster form into set builder form like this. See, A. For prime number, we take X. The X is the element of this set. Such that means you have to mention the property. X is any prime number X is any prime numbers. What? See, we have, there are so many prime numbers, less than 11 or greater than 29. So, we should write the condition, this X means this prime number is lesser than 30 and greater than 10. So, this is the proper way to convert, or you can say to rewrite the any set given in roster form to set builder form. See another problem. If a set A is 1 by 3, 2 by 4, 3 by 5, 4 by 6, 5 by 7, 6 by 8, 7 by 9, and 8 by 10. This is a set. Elements are 1 by 3, 2 by 4, 3 by 5, 4 by 6, 5 by 7, 6 by 8, 7 by 9 and 8 by 10. Here you have to write this set into set builder form. We observe 1 by 3, 2 by 4, 3 by 5 and so on. Suppose X is an element of this set such that X is equal to N upon N plus 1. N, not N plus 1, N plus 2. This N belongs to natural number. You have to write each and every property here. N, this N is 1, 2, 8. Suppose in place of N, when you will put 1, 1 upon 1 plus 2, that is 1 by 3, this element. When you will put in place of N2, then you will have the second element of this element. So, in set builder form, we should write, or you can say we should mention the property of that particular set. Now see another problem related to this type. Set A is 1, 4, 9, 16, 25 and so on. You have to write this set into set builder form. See, 1, 4, 9, 16 and 25. 1 is 1 is square, 4, 2 is square, 9, 3 is square, 16, 4 is square, 25 means 5 square and so on. These are the squares of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. So, we should write here x such that x is equal to n square, where n belongs to n. N means natural number. This is the type 2.